So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I wish you all a good evening and a good night. Goodbye. show and tell part for this video. I am also going to chew gum while talking. I'm going to explain to you a part of an installation I made for a school project a while ago. This is the first part. This is the second part. As you can see, this is an egg box with the word "beskärming" written on. It means protection in English. I painted it red. Inside the box. Inside this, there's a space here, an open space, right here, and inside that space was a piece I made. It was supposed to represent an egg. As you can see, I drew a Calimero figure on it. I don't know if you know that, most people do. I think it's in a lot of countries. If you don't, so the egg was inside the box with the protection of the cotton balls and the words that I explained earlier on. Then what was supposed to happen is you are supposed to close the box like this. And then there were four parts Stable.